good luck, guys.
Good luck.
I have a question. So for some reason I got disqualified out of qualifying. Does anyone know why? Like, how does that happen?
Did you get any incident points?
No, that's not it. He spun. That class is trying. Basically, if you spin, the game thinks that you're trying to slow down.
The track temp is 37 Celsius. P7.
If you slow down while you're out on the track, basically the game thinks that you're slowing down to start doing burn-ups.
Follow car number 14 in the left column.
Oh damn. Okay, thanks.
Probably the fire heating doesn't help much.
Catch the 14 car.
Getting ready here, getting ready. Pace car's leaving. Green flag, green flag. Got a car on the left. Stay on the right. Stay right there, clear, left side. They said you've got the course.
Looks like P4 is going off in.
Clear.
You need to slow down a bit if you don't want a penalty.
Left side. Keep to the right. Go to the bottom,
there's an
clear.
Incident in Lesmo 1. Looks like it's Sauvage.
They said you've got the course.
Clayton is now leading.
Car ahead.
Good job.
Whoa. Whoa, whoa.
I just worked out my mouth that time.
Car on your right. Stay right there. Still there.
Boy, he's the time.
Clear.
Reflex.
Right side.
Holy shit!
Stay on the left. Clear on the right.
That was fucking close, that's fair.
You're in the top 10.
Take position.